Another king lost Abel.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I fail him again.
We can take the battle to what remains of Ruud's clan before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Borgh Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does. But how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front and sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming long before we reached the walls.
We raise a fyrd, an army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruud to the bowels of Elbert, Dane devil.
Ruud may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. We may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Faithford, Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Borgh Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this Reeve a visit.
With any hope, Theobald remains untouched by Ruud's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
If Ruud's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid.
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I fell short.
Watch your back. Ruud's clan may still be nearby.
What did you expect, brother?
Theobald, just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruud's men have been here.
Everything is gone, Reeve. Everything.
Calm, my friend. We will rebuild, I promise you.
I ain't got...
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruud's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Elmenham.
Still a Dane from top to toe. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death, leaving our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald was a friend and an ally, Reeve. He fought beside me, and I by him.
And look where that got him.
East Anglia will fall if Ruud's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off, for Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruud's men a fortnight ago. And I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength, and join us for the fight to come.
Bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Theovard will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Eivor. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it. I'll know you kept your word.
I ain't got the strength no more.
Stand tall.
A word, if you will.
You called to me.
We heard you talking with the Reeve, and we wish to fight beside you. We owe Oswald for his good deeds and fair rule.
I'm glad to hear it. Go to the ruins north of Buch Castle. The army gathers there. Kingsbury, infested with Ruud's men.
Stop right there.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hey, what's my leave?
No Seidr can save you now.
Ah!
Time to sound the horn and signal victory. Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been so long since I've heard that sweet sound!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. Theovord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle.
Baldur's north have got to them.
The brothers' fleet, gathered and ready.
You drive like a freak!
Finally! Put my long ship to use again.
Eivor! Word of your actions in Theovord has spread like wildfire. Men are pouring in from across East Anglia, and our ships stand ready.
Theodwood's Reeve is with us. His men will be here soon.
More than his. The Kingsbury Horn has inspired men all across this kingdom. We will have the army we need. It seems Oswald got what he wanted in the end. Saxon and Dane united in common cause.
A pity he is not here to see it.
The forces will be ready soon. Are you ready to start the assault?
I am.
Our target is Burg Castle, said to be impenetrable.
Good. Let them have their false confidence.
By cover of night, Baldus will lead the Firid at the front gates. With Ruid's men distracted, our forces move on the Seagate from the backwaters at their backs.
And once we're in, we'll leave no gate closed in that castle. Ruid's men cannot be allowed to dig in further. Your longship, is she ready?
She awaits her own special glory. They need your words, Abel.
This land you call home is on the verge of ruin. Burned and pillaged by Ruid's clan, it bears the scars of an age of endless war. But today, we will reclaim her. Today we fight for your land, and tomorrow we rebuild!
For East Anglia.
For East Anglia. For East Anglia.
Now is the time. Today we rid East Anglia of Ruid's clan, once and for all.
You remember the dream I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams, life, maybe they are one and the same. Tonight, I ride the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear day. A watcher alight on water's wake, another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves. Ruid's shit stains will see us coming.
Men, we bring Helheim to our enemies. How nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air. Arrows!
Grace!
Odin's help! So the sword maidens take them swiftly.
Last one, last one!
Keep your shield arms limber!
Steady your hands! Hold for impact!
Shut that ram in place! We need to open these gates!
Thank you.
ass, Twigspine!
Stand fast! This will be over soon!
Worry not for me! You must stop!
Silence, fool! So this is what it comes to, Wolfkist? Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon horse, son? This swine is your prize! Come and get him! Treated as equals. We are better than this, than all of them.
Do not drag me down to the sewers you wallow in. For all your efforts, only the cold staff of Niflheim awaits you.
Valhalla is my destiny. That fate will not be met today. Why does a Dane fight tooth and nail for a Saxon? This Saxon.
Thank you. You'd throw in with these wastrels? These Argir swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching scold. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today, and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor. Including you. Thank you.
I should speak with Oswald. See if he's well.
Wood's finished! To the ships!
Thank you for heeding me, Eivor. I know the worth of such a gesture. All this is... is like a dream.
But you're not asleep.
Well fought! Well fought! The both of you!
You came as well, old friend.
If I'd known you were still alive, I would have stayed in Norwich.
Look around you. A happy occasion and a glorious victory.
And soon, something more grand to take place. our wedding, my love. If you will still have me, that is.
And why would I not?
I fought poorly. I melted under the heat and anger of that brute. And I never...
Oswald, stop. You fought with all your heart and soul. That's all you need ever do.
Come then. We have much to prepare for.
A bride to wed and a kingdom to lead. What some men wouldn't give for such things.
Countless men have died for them. And you, Vanir? Are you jealous of such things?
Hardly. My heart is afire, but my body aches. I desire only a long nap.
I saw a bale of hay back there.
Later, Eivor. For now, I must see to the wounded.
Then I will see you at the wedding.
Aye, of course you will.
I should return to Elmenham. Oswald's wedding will soon begin.
Here's the